My parents have a history of saving things for me that they think I can make something out of, and my mom and I actually found a ton of these address books the other day while sorting through some of my grandma's old paperwork. She was notorious for saving any and every notebook, notepad, address book, anything with paper, which is something that she and I have in common. I know she's gonna love that I upcycled this into a new sketchbook, and I think it turned out not too bad for some trash.